Hello, we are back with the Omnisionists. Mentos. There's a barrel filled with acid in the kitchen. Apparently that has something to do with something. Wait, what? I only got one out of three. Alright. So there's more to haunt it, apparently. I think. Probably not. Crap, it saw me. It's gonna kill me. It's gonna kill me. I'm not here. What are you talking about? I'm not here. To an episode being seen by a zombie. That's probably supposed to happen though, because they're actually like they programmed like timed places and times and stuff where you're seen by monsters. That's supposed to happen. So really I can't feel stupid about that. Only the zombie can feel stupid because it doesn't know where I am. Yes, quite. I don't want to take a peek because I'm afraid it's going to be out there. I'll just wait for the music to go away. Because it usually does. Alright, is it all good? Are we all good? Audience, do you think I'm good? Yeah, I'm good. It's totally gone. That's the kitchen. It's not like I couldn't figure that out.
Who are you to question
Holy
me?
Crap. Sorry. Is an excellent Ooh! Oh, I can use acid. But I need like a pot. I need a pot or something. Did it break down the door? Where's the door? Huh? It like ate the door. Oh, that's great. Can I like get a pot or something for the acid? I probably have to go somewhere else though. Oh my god. This game! Just sometimes. It won't budge. No. Alright. It's all fine and dandy. Oh, that's where I came from. So the kitchen is there. And the zombie is here. Nice. Holy crap. It's totally here. Hide. Hide. Let it pass. I don't even know how long I'm making these episodes. Light. Go towards the light. What's this? That looks like a place I want to go. God, why
is he safe?
Why is this place so
well,
big?
It's for his own good.
Why is is everything fortified with a metal lock? Oh my god. That's a... Okay, so the padlock that's worn is apparently the place that leads out of the area. So I need to find something. I need to find, like, a pot.
You can't go outside. Lock. It's too dangerous.
I'm telling Gabriel.
I doubt that very much.
Soon we'll be ready. Let there be enough time.
I have a bad feeling about where I'm going.
He escaped. Where is he now?
Wait for it to subside. I'm gonna pause it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.